Please.
So, when we talk to each other,
we
use the human microphone. It works pretty simple. We're doing it right now. I say something.
You say something.
You say something.
I say something.
I've got my friend. Tom Cowan. He's a member.
The laid-off workers and our passengers who have shown up. Yeah. The passengers. We're all fed up with this stuff, folks. 70% of the corporations in Pennsylvania pay no corporate tax. Governor Corbyn is trying to balance this budget on the backs of the workers and the disabled and our children by slashing education. We've had enough. We're not going to take it, and we're giving him notice with another rally. We are not going to take it. We need dedicated funding for mass transit so the working people of Pittsburgh can get to work.
And pay
fair taxes. That's right, that's right. And that's about all I have to say, so I'll move on. Thank you all for coming.
I promised that you guys would be able to have lunch, so we're going to go ahead and march. Here's what we'd like to do.
Can y'all hear me?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, I like this. my own personal Patrick. We're going to march, but this is an unpermitted march, so I'd like you to stay on the sidewalks. If you stray, you stray. What do we do? But if you can stay on the sidewalks and then follow people, we're going to walk down here on Penn Avenue because there are some brothers and sisters that are having a picket out here. What are they? Pipe fitters? Where's my brother?
Pipe fitters!
Pipe fitters and plumbers are out there. We thought we'd march by show our union solidarity. This way, we'll go about two blocks, take a left, and we're going to head, it's only two blocks away for those who have maybe a little problems walking, it's not far. So we'll walk to the UPMC building, we'll do some chants. For those who want to try to get in the building, you're welcome to, but I have no bail money.
Who wants to try to get in?
I will tell you that just for those who don't know, your AAA card is a bond card. I know from personal experience. So, we're going to try to get into the building. We'll do a quick mic check in there about how UPMC has gotten away with not paying taxes. If companies and corporations and 1%ers would pay their taxes, we would not be looking at transit cuts.
Yeah!
99%. 99%. 99%. 99%. 99%.
Occupy will never die. He only multiplies.
Yeah. We are 99%. We are 99%. We are.
Public transit needs a fix. We know how cats are rich.
Public transit needs a fix. We know how cats are rich. Public transit needs a fix. We know how cats are rich.
Public transit needs a fix.
We know how cats are rich. Public transit needs a fix.
We know how cats are rich.
Public transit needs a fix.
We know how cats are rich. Public transit needs a fix.
We know how cats are rich.
Public transit needs a fix.
We know how cats are rich.
Public transit needs a fix.
We know how cats are rich. Needs a fix. We know how. That's a rich. Public transit needs a fix.
We know how.
That's a rich.
Public transit
needs a fix. We know how. That's a rich.
Public transit needs a fix.
We know how. That's a rich.
Public transit needs a fix. We know how.
That's a rich.
Public transit needs a fix.
We know how. Tax the rich.
Public transit needs a fix.
We know how. Tax the rich.
Public transit needs a fix. We know how.
Tax the rich.
We know how.
Tax the rich. Tax the rich. I'm going to tell you.
streets!
Our streets!
Our streets!
Our streets!
Our streets! Our streets!
Our police!
Our streets!
Everybody else,
we're walking. We got a beat on here.
Yeah.
So we got about 700 people in the streets here trying to protest the transit cuts. Officers are not amused. We're going to go to UPMC and say hello.
Going in his car.
Yeah.
go anywhere. We're out here right now fighting with you against transit cuts. I rely on transit to get to my doctor's appointments, to get to work, to get anywhere I need to go. And it's ridiculous that these are getting cut. So, answer my questions. Pittsburgh cannot be the most livable city in the United States if we do not have public transit. Public transit. One bus takes off the road 40 cars. So that's 40 less cars, 40 less things polluting our air and poisoning our air and poisoning our children. And I want to lead you guys in a chant really quickly. And it's, we got to beat back the transit attacks. We got to
beat back the transit attacks. We got to beat back the transit attacks. We got to beat back the transit attacks. We got to beat back the transit attacks. We got to beat back the transit attacks. We got to beat back the transit attacks. We got to beat back the transit attacks. We got to beat back the transit attacks.
Thank you.
99% are going left.